Hello friends, this is me Devking and I have made an app and I am going to showcase it. So the aim is to showcase marine life and spread the message of no water pollution. So the introduction: the app showcases marine life, their facts and how we can help them not get extinct from our beautiful world. Encouraging curiosity by telling facts. And we have a virtual diver which shows us all the images of the virtual life, the marine life, and how we can protect them. So the features. The first one, we have the scroll. So we can start by scrolling down by swiping up and we keep going down. Here we can see in what zone we are and how many meters have we scrolled down. That can be found in the top of the screen. Now we might have come across some yellow tags, colored tags. So all they mean is that we can find about an interesting fact about them by surfing through the internet. Very interesting. Next is the facts. So let's say I want to find the fact of this animal. So I go on top of the screen and click the facts and I get the fact of it. Next, the final one. No methods to save marine life. So click the green button, help them, and you can select article 1 and article 2. Article 1 is a storyboard where you can check and see a beautiful story of what is happening and how the animals are being saved. You have to wait 8 seconds for the next slide, every slide. The same with article 2. That was all. Love you all. Bye.